Hindi po kayo natatakot kung nasa at nasa taas pa kayo. Kasi ako,
magaling
biggest
fear
ko
eh.
Heights eh. Oo, kasi nakita ko mga one hand.
Tas, sobra po.
Mahuhulog po kayo, grabe, patay. Grabe. Wala na.
Grabe yung strength ng kamay, no?
Actually, when I was in college, I was a cheerleader.
Wow.
But during that time, I was afraid of heights. Sobra. So I had to overcome that fear because maliit ako. So ako yung hinahagis. Wala akong choice. Okay, so parang okay. Parang laban lang. And then eventually, nag-enjoy na akong ihagis. Tapos,
bakit po? Hindi po ba pwede na ikaw yung magbubuhat?
Hindi pwede kasi alit ko eh. Hindi ko sila kayang buhatin.
Okay po.
Ayun. Tapos, eventually, nag-train ako to be a... para mas malinis yung linya ko, to be a dancer. And then, I fell in love with aerial arts and pole dancing.
So, nauna po yung love niyo for cheerleading.
Yes, definitely. So
and then, nag-evolved to pole dancing. And yes. Then, spirals.
Yes.
And so
na.
On.
Apo.
So, first love, would you say na first love mo yung cheerleading?
Actually, I think dancing in general. Because I love performing. And before, I remember gusto ko maging versatile dancer. So, lahat tina-try ko, I do hip-hop. I was a member of Unschooled before. Kagrupo ko sila Franco before. Yeah, so.
ASAP, let's celebrate. ASAP, let's celebrate.
The beat of your heart electrifies the show. Free energy flows and you just can't control.